Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
Well, I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
You're a good fella.
I thought so. I just had to see it for myself. I hope you realize how special you are. Now finish the big concrete of off so we can talk.
Well, the bigger they are,
the smaller I feel. I suppose I could convince you to take a dive. You're a big fella. You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are,
the smaller I feel.
I suppose I could convince you to take a dive.
Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
Yeah, I kind of like my idea better.
Dawson. You disappoint me. No. Whoa!
Hold down. Hold down. Yeah. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. Whoa. Okay.